you kind of just walk us through what this is? Obviously, it looks like the sky, but can you kind of give us a little bit more of an insight about your inspiration, how this came about?
Many people see this and they interpret it as sky, which it's obviously sky, but it also, many people see it as land and essentially the earth. It's meant to be outside. It's meant to be public art. So some of my favorite textures are here. I love that because it's squeezed through. And this to me also is a lot like a scar.
What was your inspiration behind wanting to create all of this?
Resilience. I really wanted people to feel a sense of resilience when they look at this, or, you know, that things are cracked and maybe not perfect. Things are imperfect, and that's okay.
Still
there's
beautiful.
Still hope. It still can be beautiful. Imperfections are what make us unique and beautiful.